Hello children, welcome to Junior KG. Today in this video, we are going to learn the sound, story and song of letter B. The sound of letter B is B. Look this words, all words start with B. The sound of B is B. B, ball, bed, B, banana, boat, balloon. Story of letter B. Granny is sitting on a bench in the park. She is with her grandson and his baby brother. The boy goes and plays with a friend who has a bat and ball. They throw the balls to each other and bash it as hard as they can. As the bat hits the ball, it makes B. This is the song of letter B.
Bring your bat and bring your ball, B, B. Bring your bat and bring your ball to the park to play. Bring your bat and bring your ball, B, B. Bring your bat and bring your ball to the park to play.
Now we write letter B in your four-line notebook. First we write today's date. Which date is today? Today, 6th August. So we write 6th August means 8th month, 8, 20, 21. Letter B. B. First we write Mama B. How to write Mama B? We start from the top red line to second blue line. Make a standing line like. Then go to the top red line. Make a curve line to the first blue line. Again make a curve line to the another blue line. How to make Mama B? Mama means capital B. Start from the top red line to second blue line, make a standing line. Then go to the top red line, make a curve line to the first blue line. Then make another curve line to the second blue line. First standing line. Then go to the top red line, make a curve line to the first blue line. Make another curve line to the second blue line. Then make. Now we are going to make small b. How to write small b? Standing line to the top red line to second blue line. Then go to the first blue line, make a curve line to the second blue line. This is baby B. First we make a standing line to the first red line to second blue line. Then go to the first blue line, make a curve line to the second blue line. This is baby B. Baby B means small b. Start from the top red line to second blue line. Then go to the first blue line, make a curve line to the second blue line. This is baby B. How to write baby B? Start from the top red line to second blue line. Then go to the first blue line, make a curve line. This is baby B. This is baby B. You have to complete this page with the help of your mama. Okay, bye bye, take care.